The Brotherhood ain't exactly tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we got to get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out. Chinatown.
I never leave my pet.
Why is it always gotta be like this?
I'll show you.
Straight from the city Rockville, Lombard, Illinois. Here's Plain White Tees. Hate.
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
The guy running the Brotherhood Protection Rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold.